and only seen in films about the Second World War. Massed ranks, all doing a Nazi salute. Only these supporters weren't white Ukrainians, they were Asian.
Risk it, because you could end up, you know, you're coming back in a coffin.
Innocent people, innocent. Look at them, it's just gangland. And no one's helping, no police is helping. Look at that, look at that.
UEFA say the Ukrainians will have primary responsibility for fan safety.
We were supporting the home team.
We just want us living here. They were close to two sides and we can't go.
Police are not helpful at all.
They're not going to help you get home.
They are not helpful at all. Just horrifying, you know.
I think they were wrong, because what they should say is
UEFA will need to give a clearer signal that zero tolerance to racism is more than just a slogan.